totally not the one I want to name. I gotta switch that setting real fast. I gotta see what's going on. Can't have this shit. Could do it, baby. All right, we gotta go into this now.
Think you'll recognize me in this blank death mask you call a face? I mean, it does do expressions, right?
We'll see. What is that? Is that a bomb? Mother. What is this? Cockroaches.
Henry, lock down this door. Only let Robin or myself back through.
Do something about that peach fuzz. You look like a pear. That's not ripe for picking just yet. Three sets. Someone just knows something. Creamy's here! What the hell is going on, Pendy? What does that mean?
Do you know what it's like to wake up day after day?
No, why don't you tell me?
You'll never see his beautiful face again? Why would you?
Hang on a minute.
Let me tell you, it's been emotional.
Come on, shut up.
Of course.
Do it. Over. What the hell is this stupid ass thing? You did? What, on Facebook? Hang on, I got all my settings all screwed up at the moment. Why the hell is that there? This is stupid. All chats. Oh, here we go. I got it.
Could you place my Mr. J? But I guess I wasn't thinking big enough. I don't know how it happened.
We gotta take out Harley Quinn and her goons.
Mr. J sent me a gift.
We're in the movie studio.
A wonderful gift just for me.
Joker's blood.
And the best part is, they all wanna kill you.
That's true. P.S. I was tipsy last night, my pod. Yeah, that's cool. He just posted on my timeline. It's alright. I know a few Jokers. You know a few Jokers, huh? Yeah, me too. That's for sure. Yeah, I've seen a few people pop in here and there, actually. Alright, let's continue. Wait a minute. We're going this way. Robin, keep your nutsack shaved head this right here. I'm going this way. Be on the lookout. was that? Is that a Joker box? I told you to stay over there. I thought you were a human nutsack. You gotta do something about your head. I swear. The guys that made this game, eh? Should have gave you, like, a cap or something. Tell me, you look like my nuts right now. Tan and shaved. But anyway, continuing. Continuing on with the mission. Yeah, I just read the message. Oh, you're on a break at work. Guess we go this way. Where are they? What'd they do with the Jokers? Oh, she did? That's awesome. They're her, group or whatever? Alright. What's over here? Another way into the studio. Oh, on Twitch? Yeah, because she's got her channel all set up now. Stage B, C, or A? It's on lockdown, huh? Can't get a battering through. Okay, we're gonna go this way. Stage B.
I ain't going anywhere near Belle. She's nuts.
She jumped on Hudson, scratched out one of his eyes, right in front of everyone.
What did Holly do?
Nothing. I tell you, anyone so much as looks at Belle funny, Quinn goes ape.
Nah, this is way too messed up for me.
I'm just waiting for her hair to turn green.
All she talks about is the friggin' bat. It's twisted.
Yeah, I follow her. He's
always twisted. Guy's dead and he's still freaking us out.
All right, let's do this. Knock, knock, bitches. It's locked. God damn it. Ready?
Hey.
Double ass kicking. Just like old times. Woo! Oh, shit. Watch out, Robin. No. Oh. Bam. Dynamic. Duo ass kicking. No. Bam. Done. Oh, yeah. Take him out. Ready? There you go. Oh, it didn't work. Yeah, this game's awesome. Even though I had it for like almost 2 years now. When I first got my PlayStation, I'm finally gonna beat it. Wait a minute. Ah, that fan feels good on my nuts. Get over here. Let your head breathe. What? Scared of a fan? Alright. Oh shit, chain gunner!
Yeah, you bet.
He's a pirate!
No way you get past me!
Alright, let's just whoop his ass. Show him.
Robin, you wait here while I get behind him. We'll take him down faster if we work together.
When do I join it?
You'll know when you see it.
Yeah. Don't be a little bitch. Just wait your turn.
Come on out, Bat!
Ready? What is this? Dual takedown! Oh! Oh! Damn! Good night.
Sure
bitch.
Took your time back there.
I was testing your self-control.
Did I pass?
You need practice. Come on.
We need something for your head. Reminds me of my nuts too much. I'm here. What do you mean, you're here? I know you're here, silly. Open thy door. Haunted house. Set. Ooh. Where are you, Harley?
Come on, lady. We need to get you someplace safe.
Are you kidding me? I'm getting front row seats!
Which is crazy. Harley will kill you.
Yeah, he's right. And if Batman sees how you've treated me, he's gonna knock out you. And you? Well, maybe not you. Definitely you.
And what? You. What did I do?
Oops. Well, that evens things up a little. Anyway, when he's done with you chumps, me and Bats will have this place all to ourselves. So get out there. And make him show you how much he wants me!
Oh! Dirty girl. Now that's a joke.
You heard the lady. Let's go.
Jeez, she didn't need to kill him.
He was my friend.
Never heard. Are you dumb at this done yet?
She's all locked.
Holy shit, there's a lot more.
Upon. Now. I say when you strike.
Got it.
Get him!
Batman strikes. I need to have his back. Time to find a high vantage point. All the
painful things you're gonna do to them.
Shit!
Who's on the ground?
I need to get to a raised position so I can cover Batman when he strikes.
Now, boy, just because Batsy's gonna beat you into a sort of...
That head is so distracting. Why? It's like a baby doll.
I want him all blood-stained when he rescues me. Your blood, I mean. It'll look great on the suit! Oh, he's got one already!
Go for it!
Eliminating the very first episode of Batman...
Bam! Bitch!
You won't be spinning a book deal out of that.
We're doing good. Alright, this is charging.
Look back, buddy! The show, the thugs would be so much better. Dumber, slow.
Take him
for
the takedown. Oh, shit.
You know that, right? Tell me.
She's worse than a dog.
Is that Robin? Is Robin here? Boy, kill that interfering little goose.
Do it. Wait.
We'll run.
Alright, got new additional content.
You actually fit in a bird cage.
I thought I was about to race. I was like, mother.
That's more like it.
Ready? We gotta take that guy out right now.
God!
shit! Grapple!
Trying to find a vantage point to cover Batman when he strikes.
Yeah, you're supposed to run, numbnuts. Not standing like a...
When Batman strikes, I need to have his back. Time to find a high vantage point.
Alright, I'll talk to you later. Damn it. You gotta... Ready? Drop tag. Oh, shit.
Think you're taking us down, Bat? No chance.
Keep hiding. You're safer that way.
He's too dumb.
What? No!
Shut up!
On the haunted house set!
Get away!
Get him! I got disappeared before the gunner comes.
I should keep watch on Robin when he strikes. I can cover him if I get to a high vantage point.
A better boss. A maniacal, terrified boss with hands-on, more great torture people management style. Too bad I'm Team Bat, eh?
There's two left, I think.
This Harley chick, she broke in here. She's got potential, but she's a lackey in heart. I can see.
He's by the haunted house!
Easy!
Shut up!
Look at that. It's niche.
Get over here now! You gotta get away!
You see me? I didn't think so.
She clawed half my face off. Be honest. How's it look?
Like you're too slow.
Grab her. Trophy. Something I'm not equipped with yet. Switch skins. No, that sucks. Smack her in the ass. She's been bad. Not a Joker box?
Take her back to the cells.
Henry, Robin's heading your way. Let him in when he gets there.
Of course. I take it this means you stop one of those monsters.
Yes, but I'm not done yet.
We still gotta get four more, right?
This Robin seems like a real improvement on that last one, Bats. Remember Jason Todd? Oh, what a whiner. Always complaining. We're both better off without that loser.
Where the hell is...
So what do we have here? Poor little Batman all alone.
You want to hear this? You come see me. Ignore this freak. Just you and me, baby.
Ugh. Boring. Like he's interested in a fight. Don't you know this guy? He craves something more. Something intelligent. Something creative. Something fun.
I'll show him fun. Two fists of fun. And then I'm coming to see you, Charisma. I'm gonna smack you so hard, you're gonna be singing out the back of your head.
Yeah, tough guy. Well, first, you'll have to find me. And second, well, let's be honest, old timer. You're a little past your sell-by date.
Who do you think you're talking to, boy? You better watch your mouth.
Whatever. Choice is yours, Bats. Come find us and see who wins. My money's on me.
Where the hell's that?
Trust those fake
Batman!
Let's do it!
Oh, look! It's Batman! Sorry, Clown Killer. The road's closed.
Alright, we gotta figure out.
What are you gonna do? Stare us to death?
There you go. Fucking kid.
Maybe I should press this button. We could fight it out like men.
If only you could convince one of these chumps to open up the gate for you. I'd do it myself, but, you know, you killed me.
I can't let Harley's men see me give the order.
Thank God for the gate.
That won't help. I need to find a way to make him open up access to this area. That won't help. I need to find a way to make him open up access to this area.
Open the gate!
I don't get it. What's there to get? Just get the gate open!
Okay, but this don't seem right. But if the gate's lowered...
Oh, shit! Gun soon.
Please. Please help me.
You got bombs on you or some shit?
What are you waiting for?
Jason, I thought you were dead.
guards. So screw with me.
Batman? Is that you?
Batman's not coming to save you, Jason.
He'll come.
It's been 6 months now, Jason. I think it's time to face that.
Screw you.
That's the spirit. You're a real chip off the old bat block. Not that it'll do you any good.
Why won't you just kill me?
What? No. I'm not going to kill you. Not yet, anyway. You're my sidekick now. Imagine it. You and me, out on the streets, starting fights, picking on the weak. A regular dynamic duo. Just like Bats and that new kid of his.
No, he wouldn't.
You think? So, this isn't Batman, then? Weird. The pointy ears are usually a dead giveaway.
No.
I didn't want to show you that photo. Really, I didn't. But, well, it was the only way for you to get closure. Now, I know it hurts, but sometimes you gotta be cruel to be kind. Oh.
Nutsack.
You okay?
Head.
I'm fine.
What's status?
Let's get the next one.
This is it! The fight of the century! You ready to get schooled, Bats? What do you want to start? How about getting your asses kicked? 101. Nothing to say? Strong silent type, huh? Well, let's see if I can change that. I'm gonna make you both beg for mercy and cry out in pain.
I think so. I'm like, is this guy serious?
You and me. This...
Watch out!
Hang in there, Batman.
Don't whoop his ass too.
I'll cut you free, huh?
You're a big bitch. I'm gonna take that.
Make him count.
Make him count, bitch. Come on.
It's so I can feel.
Whoa. Easy.
Still want to cut you up.
You.
We'll take that.
We're here to kill, Bob. It's all yours.
I'll slice your fingers
out. You big bitch.
One by one. Really? Watch out.
strikes.
Shit!
The glass gonna make you pay!
Hey! Lucky, what's going on?
Oh, no! Don't do it!
I'm gonna tear your head off!
Get him!
Cool things up!
Watch out! Oh, man, that's a beating, huh?
How many pieces do you want to be in?
The question is... Get him! Yes! We'll take them.
Go!
It's all you, buddy. Bam!
Is he dead yet?
Crazy clowns.
Oh, nice work.
Give me a kiss,
Robin. You held your own just now. I'm impressed.
You can carry him.
That guy was big.
Little pony toys and putting pics of them in there. Oh, that's awesome. I'm still doing stuff for the show at the moment. I still gotta post some pics.
Car?
Jesus, he's making me want to carry you. It's training. You're doing good. What's that? Anchor point. Get out of there! Batman, them are turrets! Alright, we gotta get this guy back. Yeah, once I get everything going again, it will be. Do I go this way?
I'll take this guy back to the cells.
Okay.
Alfred, we're almost done here, and we need to make up for lost time. Prepare another upgrade for the car.
Absolutely, sir. Would you please make your choice?
Another upgrade. Weapon generators kit? Or the...
Ah, yes, Mr. Fox seems rather proud of this one, sir. The drone virus hijacks a militia tank's targeting system and turns the device upon its compatriots. The weapon... Excellent, sir. With this in the Batmobile, the militia's tanks are destined for the scrap heap.
That's what I like to hear, Alfred. All right, bring that body back.
So the big lump failed. Shocking! Can't say I'm surprised. Like that aging lump of muscle memory was ever gonna get the better of you.
So are you ready, Bats? You're ready to come see me? I've got such wonderful games for you to play.
We'll see about that.
I'm gonna blow your stinking head off.
I know. Thank God it's Friday.
Start of the weekend. What do I gotta? There's gotta be another way to go through it. What the turret way?
See, I need that magnet. I don't know how I'm gonna do that though. You got any big plans for the weekend? Okay. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Where do you think I should go?
I need to pick a target before giving an order.
Battering that crap. They all gotta go green, right? Having fun, it's making me ecstatic. What the hell does that mean? There's gotta be like certain patterns or something. Take out the drone! Wow, that was amazing. Oh, that's okay, Lucky. Thanks for stopping by. I'll talk to you later. Alright, get up here. What do I got for 1 point? It's not gonna work.
I don't think you'll be solving this one.
Must be a riddle. 'Cause
that douchebag keeps popping up. Yeah, this is just extra crap. Because it's green. I should have known that. I should have known that. Climb up, climb down. What do you want to do, Bats? Be a little more cautious. There's one up here too. Holy shit. What is that? Can be overrun with electrical charge.
Stuck on my own again.
Before activating an order, I need to pick a target.
Where the hell is the thing?
I'd like to see anyone else stand here holding this damn thing. Man, stuck on my own.
There's gonna be another rail.
I need to find the other victims first. They're too dangerous to be left on the loose.
Thank you.
can just disrupt this gun. Screw it.
I could do with a cold one right about now.
I thought I got... Bullshit. I should have went right through.
I'm gonna blow your stinking head off.
I should wait until he's in position before I detonate the explosive.
I'm gonna blow your stinking head off.
Can't give an order without choosing a target first. He's busy. He won't follow my commands. Before activating an order, I need to pick a target.
I'm gonna blow your stinking head off.
I need to pick a target before giving an order.
Come on, freak!
That wall don't look right. Go take a look.
Got it.
Ready? Goodbye, numbnuts.
What do we have here, then? Wakey, wakey. What's wrong? You think I'm going to hurt you? Why? I'm not the bad one here. Oh, no, 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 no. It's Batman. He's abandoned you. thrown you away like an unwanted puppy.
Can I have him, Daddy? Oh, please, 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 please. I'll take real good care of him.
Anything to make you happy, Princess. Just make sure people know he's yours. We don't want him to end up back here, do we?
No, we don't, Daddy. I want to keep him forever.
No, 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 please. Please, no, no! Everything okay? You look spooked.
I'm fine, Jason. Tim.
You haven't done that for a while. There's one left. Come on.
Sorry, Bats, but I was planning a duet for us. Convert boy!
Before activating an order, I need to pick a target.
Sweet music together.
You might want to try the keypad.
Oh, yeah.
This lock is mechanical with no digital components. I won't be able to use the remote hacking device.
Henry, I need your help.
Of course. Anything.
I need you to send me the CCTV footage from the camera in Stage C. You can use the computer in that room to do it.
Okay, I'll try. Computers really aren't my specialty.
You can isolate the data using the panel on the right. Slide your finger along the dial and...
Like this? Oh, this technology is very interesting. Okay, I can see the camera.
Very boner.
Now highlight the track for the last 10 minutes.
And... Done.
So I see. Thanks, Henry.
Idiot, there's a mirror right there. So that's 5, 1, 1, 5, 1, 1, 7. Back out. Oh, God damn it. 5117. Holy shit, Batman, you can't notice that. Zero. Five. You can't go any fucking. Oh.
That isn't the right sequence. I should try again. That's the wrong code. I should continue scanning the video.
Zero. Five. It's not that.
Maybe I could see the correct sequence from a different angle. It must be here in the footage somewhere.
All right, hang on a minute. Zero 517. That one, two, three. Seven's the last one. 715. Zero 715.
The answer is here in the footage. I need to study it carefully. This is taking too long.
Force works too, I guess.
Charisma's wearing a bomb vest. There are five other bombs around the room.
Got it. Nice of you to join me, Bats.
Aw, what's the matter, Batman? The bright light scare you?
Don't be shy. There's room up here on stage for two. No, really, I insist.
As you can see, the crowd is so excited, it may just explode!
Nobody surveyed you but me, Bats. Take it away, boys! Take me on home. To the asylum. Never alone. In the asylum.
anarchy rule. It was wild, but through it all you never smiled. Joke's on you, I'm in your head, so look who's laughing now. Remember in Arkham City, I killed your girl. So pretty. That was the night you let me die. But when I looked you in the eye, that's when I knew we'd be together. Look who's laughing now. I'm stuck in your head and I'm laughing. I feel you with dread and I can't stop laughing. Your parents are dead and I can't stop laughing. What else can I do? Now I'm part of you. I am the clown, Prince of Crime. And we've had a hell of a time. You're part of me, I'm part of you. And now there's nothing left to do. I just can't wait till I'm in control. Who'll be laughing then? I drove you round the bend and I'm laughing. I'm with you till the end and I can't stop laughing. I killed all your friends and I can't stop laughing. Oh, yeah. Think I can taste your fear. Now that my time is near. I'm in your blood, I'm so alive. I only wish you'd let me drive. It won't be long till I make you kill. Who'll be laughing then? Barbara's dead and I'm laughing.
That's all the bombs disarmed. Time to take down Charisma.
Laughing. I'm even dead and I can't stop laughing. What else can I do? Now I'm part of you. I drove you around the bend and...
No encore?
And he's a professional singer? Even Alfred sings better than this guy.
Good work, Robin.
No problem. Call it my contribution to music. Let's get Golden Tonsils here back to the cells.
Batman, please, you have to help me. That Quinn woman and her goons are trying to break in here. There's no telling what she'll do to me.
Stay calm, Henry. I'm on my way. Robin, wait here with the infected. I'll go ahead and deal with Harley's men. If they see me enter here, they won't risk opening the gate.
Now, did he? Oh, what? You want to come in? Nah, that ain't happening.
Where would that be? Oh, there it is.
Second there, I thought he was gonna punch through the bars. Did he do that?
Open the gate now!
No problem.
First she says shut the gate, now she wants it open. I think she's gone crazy.
I could handle you by myself. He doesn't take you very seriously. Neither do I.
Ooh,
He's asking for it.
You think you're taking him back to the cells? Think again! He's got the Joker in him. They all have. That means they're mine! I'm taking them!
Now that would be highly irresponsible of me to allow that to happen.
Batman took Mr. J away from me once already. He ain't gonna do it again! You hear that, Batman? I know you're out there!
Yeah! Where are you, Bat Freak?
What, afraid to face us?
How about that? You're a trigger pull away from getting your lip.
Oh!
No one puts their hands on the boss, lady. Get.
You're gonna beg us to stop.
Easy, big bitch.
Gonna be.
Rush him!
Take him out!
You will take that out.
You can't touch me!
Get you.
Catch.
What can I say? I'm irresistible.
We need to get back to the cells. You take Brown. I've got Quinn.
You won't get away with this!
Already has.
Don't move, Robin.
You killed them, didn't you, Henry?
Oh, Bats! You're so easy. Desperate to see the good in people. Especially when they're bad. Honey! I'm home!
Activating jailbreak protocol.
Oh! I guess we now know who reprogrammed your security. Now, if you would be so kind, go join your friend over there.
Go to hell.
Oh! Now.
Nice move, Henry. Your turn, Bats.
You old bastard.
Evolution's a funny thing. No matter how many obstacles get in its way, the strongest always survives. Still, you know what they say about evolution? Even amoebas can do it.
You're
purifying the gene pool.
Even I don't know which side to root for now.
Goodbye.
It's been educational. I changed my mind. Kill, kill, kill him!
Now that's unexpected. You're gonna be spectacular.
The last Joker. That other cell's for you.
I need to stop Scarecrow. When I'm done, I'm locking myself away.
What if you fail? You'll be too dangerous. I won't be able to stop you.
No, 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 no. You are not going to do this.
Am I teaching the Robin?
You need to get in the cell. It's the only choice we have left.
That's a defeatist argument, Bats. And you know it!
Come on. You need to do this.
You're the boss. Don't let him tell you what to do.
You can't stay out here. It's not safe with Joker inside you.
Tosh, there's plenty of room for both of us in here. But it looks a bit cramped in there.
If you're not sure, that's him talking.
Oh, if you're not sure, that's you agreeing with me.
Be honest. It's what you want.
How would you know what he wants? I'm the one in his head.
I can handle Scarecrow.
You just... Oh, God. He's serious?
I'm sorry, Bruce, but it's the only way.
I know, Tim.
I'll stop Scarecrow.
Master Bruce, I'm reading multiple militia forces converging at your location. It's the Arkham Knight. He's found you.
I'll take care of it, Alfred.
Are you sure? There are rather a lot of them.
I said I'll handle it.
You'll be fine.
Of course I will. You train me.
How do I do?
Security lockdown initiated.
Well.
Don't worry about Robin, Batsy. I'm sure he won't die. Well, fairly certain anyway. Hey! I never finished my story about Jason Todd, did I?
The cow.
Have you got something to tell the nice man, Jason?
My name is Jason Todd.
Who do you hate?
Batman.
Excellent. Of course you do. Did you get that, Bats? Kid's not yours anymore. He's mine. Mine, mine, mine. To do with as I wish. Hey, I never asked. What's the big secret? Who is the big bad bat? His name. Tell me.
Of course, sir. It's...
Never could stand a tattletale. That's why I like to work alone. No one to spoil the punchline. You should try it sometime.
After all, you've seen what happens when you drag your friends into this crazy little game of ours.
The only choice we have left.
What the hell is going on here?
Tell you that story for the fun of it. Well, okay, I did. But there's a moral to the fable of the robin and the clown. Okay, let's try this again.
You need to get in the cell. It's the only choice we have left. You need to do this. Come on, there's no time.
What the hell is going on here?
You'll be okay, I promise. I'm gonna finish that cure.
Sorry, you
have to do this. What the hell are you doing?
The right thing. Trust me.
That's not crazy. Listen to me. We can help you. You don't need to do this. Alfred? You son of a bitch. You cut my communications.
Sir, are you okay? I've lost communication with Robin. Is he all right?
He's fine. Faulty comms unit. I'm looking at him now.
Thank God. With all that's happening, I feared the worst. Speaking of which, the Arkham Knight has ordered a squadron of tanks into the city to lock it down and reassert control. Thankfully, the weapons generator upgrade you requested is ready for collection.
Thanks, Alfred.
Slaving away when he could have been saving Barbara! It was cruel, selfish, and had horrible consequences. Oh, if you only meant it. Now, come on. Let's go show Gotham what a real dynamic duo looks like.
No, tell me he's gone. He's still out there. I know he is. Batman doesn't retreat. I'm sending in reinforcements. Find him.
Well, here we are now, back in the city. So, wait a minute.
Damage Generator Mark IV allows them to supercharge secondary weapons.
Alfred, the cloud burst. Give me an update.
The Batwing is still conducting scans of the entire city, but there is no sign of it.
Let me know the instant it's detected.
Of course. There are two new situations developing that may require your attention. Firstly, I'm detecting unusual seismic activity on Myagani Island. Also, I thought you should know I've been unable to contact Lucius for some time. Highly unusual behavior for Mr. Fox. A visit to Wayne Tower might be in order, just to make sure nothing untoward has happened.
Friend in need is a friend indeed.
Alfred, I'm going to investigate the seismic activity on Myagani Island.
I fear it's not going to be good news, sir. It seems nothing tonight is.
I've located the source of the seismic activity.
It appears to be increasing in frequency.
I know what it is, and it's not good.
Oh.
Right, you stop!
You just gave away your location.
It's time for Scarecrow to pay for what he did to me.
I hope you're ready. He's going to throw everything he's got at us.
I'll wreck his little tin toys.
I've got him! Botanical Gardens!
Watch out.
My power is too great.
Drone's been hit! It's still in the fight!
Target lock, you mother...
No!
Oh, she's 21.
Armor holding! Don't tell me this is it! You must have something more than a plant. How desperate you've become.
My vines will crush them.
Where the hell?
No! Diamondback's hit! The plant's still fighting, sir! We're taking damage!
That man's got the muscle, Sergeant, but he always needs a little help.
So weak, these little machines.
Go. This niche.
Target hit a drone. Armor
Yeah.
He's going to hell, sir! Sir, do you read me?
Yes, I read you. This is an ad.
I'll destroy you all.
Left.
Confirmed hit.
From that. Bitch. So I don't know. There we go, little bitch.
The attack drones are destroyed. We can't take Ivy with Batman protecting her.
Now deploy Cobra Tex. Kill him or run him off the island.
I have a lock on his position now, sir. He's surrounded.
Be wary, Batman. They're sending something bigger to stop us.
They won't.
Can't help you further, Batman. I'm not strong enough yet.
You have to.
Not this time, Batman.
around, you idiots.
I'll find you, Batman.
Back to GCPD before the Arkham Knight launches another assault. It's too dangerous to leave her exposed.
She got in the car.
What scares you more, Batman? The thought that Gotham might fall, or the notion that when it does, you will no longer be needed to protect it? What place is there in the world for a man like you once he has failed? We'll soon find out.
City of Fear. Trophy alive.
You're not safe here. The Knight knows where you are. You're coming with me.
I won't leave them. They can't do it alone. They need me.
Sir, I think you may wish to take a look at Perdition Bridge. The Batwing has located the cloudburst. Scans reveal it is manned and emitting a huge amount of energy.
The Arkham Knight.
Oh, shit.
Cloudburst.
Ivy, get down!
It's worse than I thought. My plants are dying.
The cloudburst is amplifying the effect of the toxin.
You need to destroy that device, or my plants won't be able to protect Gotham.
You'll die if you stay here.
We'll both die unless you stop it.
It's bad.
And, sir, the cloudburst's energy field burnt out the Batmobile's power core. What will you do?
I'm going after Stagg. He created the cloudburst. He'll have the means to destroy it.
Very astute, Master Bruce. I only hope you can find him. But please, sir, be careful of the gas.
Wow. Okay, well, that's the end of that. We'll rock this later, and See that? Okay. Shit just got real in Gotham City. City of fear. City of...